Also new tonight at 6, as we mentioned before, this is Small Business Saturday, and you can get the Small Business Saturday discount at an area toy store that aims for teaching fun as well as having fun with the toys. So we send our biggest kid, Brian Hickey, to Learning Express to take a look at some of the hottest toys of the season that also teach.
Learning Express is all about fun, but hidden behind each of these toys is a lesson.
We handpick all of our toys. We don't have a corporate office that does the buying for us. I pretty much pick the toys.
You can make them level off too.
Like the $40 radio-controlled Mylar Shark, about to eat owner Colleen Hendon. It's her number one seller this year.
He's filled with some helium. He has a weighted remote control. He can dive, he can climb.
The $40 Spooner board is perfect for practicing skateboard and surfboard tricks in the living room.
You can do kick flips, pop shove, it's all kinds of stuff you would do on a skateboard without the wheels.
Squawp is a game at $24.99 that teaches eye-hand coordination as you position the handheld trampoline.
You're doing this great fine motor opening and closing of your hand.
The Airzooka is another favorite. For $20, you can blast a mysterious ball of air across the room.
And it's really soft. It's bouncy. So you
can, and the BMO at $19.99 is part hula hoop, part frisbee, as it twirls, even flies across the room. In most cases, these toys require no batteries, no TV, just imagination.
All the learning toys, and I mean, it's our kids' favorite store, actually.
And the top pick among these two kids?
The flying shark. That was cool.
And you'll see one floating around this kid's living room this Christmas as well. In Roseville, Brian Hickey, KCRA 3 Reports.
Brian also adds, if you use an American Express card at Learning Express today, you also receive $25 back from the card for buying shopping local. Learning Express is located at Westfield Galleria in Roseville and Rocky Ridge Town Center on Douglas Boulevard.